Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
I've missed you, girl. What's this?
Recruit? Are you dead? If not, get me down! The controls are on the second floor!
Stalking prey.
I'm
Bond, do you know this decapitated bandit?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Exciting. I have never hunted in a head before.
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HVC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct.
Finally! My...
I didn't go from Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me, too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro!
Victory! I tinkered my...
Sky's Fury!
Plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one.
What up, me? Our idiot in Chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new Deputy War Chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in time replacing Deputy Head Cheese after he belly flopped into a frickin' acid pit. And that dude threw out a party. Vaughn's alright, I guess. But he's no Head Cheese.
Break all! It's beautiful! No!
This was always your hand.
League, baby kid.
Go! You're already dead. You know that. Up my sleeve.
I've got a
best to close your eyes. They like those. Your target. Human, I can free you from this mind prison.
No! Can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive!
I see you!
Experiencing both existence and non-existence simultaneously. Do not think about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
You find something for me?
Nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I can... with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
They sound delightful.
Just between you. But me. They're the source of all my power. Now Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
Turn that bottom to crap!
I remember that picture being taken! Man, I've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Who do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
Let the life bleed from you.
Great!
dying of the light.
The hunt continues, but yours won't. Physical specimen.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV! And hello, glorious Golden Vaughn! Oh, man, look at me now. Got my own statue. Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet! Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day! Take that, Calypso jerks! And that's me! You know what makes the Crimson Raiders so great? Y'all kick ass like crazy and protect the weak. Now that is the kind of clan I can get behind. Love that smashing sound! When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole Bandit War Chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Watch out for all that scary electricity. There's gotta be a way to shut it off.
Set pathetic end for a pathetic creature. I like your enthusiasm, beast. You there, how are your last breaths going? Death! Did you see me? Now, little friend! Never ending.
Now, kill him, VH! Pretty sure that dumbass dump truck was sitting on. pretty good, though, so you'll have to really search them out. But it's worth it. Thanks for taking care of that dump truck.
Is what we call in the biz splash damage. You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it.
Torchlight claims she can devour a man with her mind!
Death is natural, but yours was thrilling. Into the firefight!
Yourself.
Prepared Chef Mincemeat for his final meal. Your cordial greeting has me uneasy for some reason.
Fear not, friend! I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head!
I require that metal headpiece.
Oh, no, no! I couldn't possibly part with it! Not right now! You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man! Destroy those transmission dishes! I need that hat!
I could feel the mind control releasing its hold!
Training.